tonight on the Kristy Marie Show.
She contacted the person and lied to him, lied to the person, and said, I have the money. I will be there tomorrow by noon. She's got to have the $5,000 by noon.
You better get a move on. You better get a move on. This place is going to be blown up.
Heading to Wilmington. Because Mama's got to get a SIM card for her car. And I'm with Jesse and Ivan. Let's go. Mom? Oh, I thought she was talking to me. So I will be changing over my show. Hey, little Jesse. Let's go to Jesse now.
Ridiculous.
Damn.
It was like six or seven something for one bedroom.
Dang.
The size of my living room was about half of our apartment.
If I had any money, we'd be out somewhere.
Four. Gotta get all the step lights now.
Step lights?
Step lights. Jesse, can you say stop light?
There's AT&T right here.
Yeah, that's the one, Uncle Joe.
That's what he said.
But I don't know if they do SIM cards there.
That's what he said. He said he got I said, but I gotta have a SIM card. He said, well, that's where it goes. Because there's spots, but that's where he goes. He told me to go. You sure can?
Watch this.
See, and we can't even hard to do in and out.
They might have them there.
I bet they do too. That's where he told me to go. Mm-hmm.
Don't start talking about all this food now. Get me hungry. You hungry, Jesse?
She's got those things that she likes in her backpack.
Yeah.
That I'm not saying the name of because then she will want them.
Four pack, yeah. I take it every morning, Ivy. Oh, God, it just hit me in the stomach. I got to go up on my nose. But that don't mean that I won't stop saying these words. It's like I...
Abby, you're killing me over here.
Hold on.
That was my phone.
Hold on.
It was in my lap.
Oh.
Abby, just shush. She's getting my nerves now. I am, gosh.
I'm getting on your nerves?
Yeah.
Huh?
Forward. Jesse, say forward. Mama, say forward. No, she ain't. Forward. Mama, say forward. Oh, we're at Bed and Bath and Beyond and Ross and... Wait a minute. Old Navy? Oh, okay. I knew it was part of
my
family. Old Navy. I love you. Yeah, I need me some jeans, but I always have to get mine on sale and online. Cricket. You love the cricket? What's the cricket say? Chirp. What's the chicken say? Bop, bop. Well,
see, I've never been on this morning because I'm going to have to go all the way up there to go wide. He said that's where to go. He said, I got to get a SIM card. He said, well, that's where you go. That's what he said.
Well, there's Petco.
That's where I want to go.
Where?
Gigi's Cupcakes.
I've heard about that. Oh, Petco. Marley would love it in there. And PetSmart.
He was in that raw cheesecake factory. It's good. God,
loaded. Over at
Yes. Oh my gosh. But it's kind of. Well, Shawnee got a big old piece for about $8. I got a little small one about like that. It's about six.
Oh, there's eight. Let me turn this off a minute. I meant to turn my camera off.
That's good stuff right there on the mango.
I know. Mm. It's nice and cold, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. It's cold, yeah. I'm glad we come here.
Chris, we always...
We,
I know. I didn't know it was this
Krissy.
Part.
That's a nice... You said, I always say that's a nice part.
I know. I've always... And I did not know.
I didn't know
it was
see,
the same...
See, there you go. See?
Yeah.
There way. We'd come in this way, wouldn't we?
I think so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, because that's where we enter, I believe.
Uh-huh. There's a stoplight. We were looking at on the that's the stoplight.
Somewhere. I think that's where we ended over there.
Yeah, it is.
I knew there was a park by the school.
Smoke a permit.
We can't only smoke out here. We can't smoke in the play area. What?
No sun's going in.
You hot in that outfit?
Mm-mm.
What did you say?
She's so cheeky on
that. Ollie's got to change her clothes
because
she is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's got to.
Jesse, you might meet your boyfriend out here. Swinging.
Me, Jesse. Me. What'd you do with my drink?
This right beside you. Mm-hmm. Beside you. Oh gosh, there's my butt. Wee.
Oh, that's a swing.
I always like to swing too. This it hurts my tail though. This hurts my butt.
I know it. You know what? It hurt my feet.
Okay, not for us. Yeah, finally.
way to Ivy's house for a Memorial Day cookout.
Yeah. I'm ready to taste them hamburgers. I bet they're going to be good.
Come on, baby, I got to get over.
Well, the countdown begins. June the 1st is Friday. And I haven't heard not one thing from Chrissy's mom. I don't know if she's still in jail.
That's all I hear.
So we just don't know. All I know is I ain't got the money. Oh, that's right. I was supposed to get it with Bobo, and I have no way to reach him right now. I really hadn't had a chance to really...
coming up.
Looks like I'm going to have to definitely try to get up with him. When it's so hot, he could be in the mountains by now with that long hair.
He's cut it.
Yeah, he really does need to cut it. But I don't think he will. Alright, turn the camera off and save battery. It'll be here, and it'll be switching over to Jesse's show, so anyway, see you by later. Day two. Gotta get it with Bobo. Trying to think. How I can reach him. Krissy's cell phone. Apparently she didn't have it with her. Wonderful mama's out of jail. Sorry, I'm thinking. Once I figure it out, I'll let you know. Ugh, these bugs are biting me out here. I just called Chrissy's mom. Here's the deal. She's out of jail. Her bill was cheap. I didn't press charges. I'm not going to get a restraining order on her. They told her that she just needs to stay away from us. Mm-hmm. But she don't listen. You know she ain't going to listen. I'll take action. Anyway, where are you going? Well, can you wait long enough for me to tell you this real quick? I called her because I wanted to see if she had Chrissy's phone number. I mean, Chrissy's phone. And Bobo's number had been programmed on Chrissy's phone. Margaret had Bobo's phone number. She called Bobo. And, of course, you know how he does. He don't talk. So she finally got him to talk a little bit. He is in the mountains. But we don't know if he's going to help because, I don't know. He was in the mountains. He said that's where he was at. And she told him the situation, and I guess all he said was, you know, okay, my name Bobo. You know, so I don't know. Mama, the first is Friday, and Chrissy's mama is She is about to bust out of the seams.
What's she going to bust for? She died in jail?
Because if she don't have the money by Friday, then Krissy ain't going to never be seen again.
Oh.
So that's why she's hoping Bobo will, she said maybe something will knock some sense into him and he'll come on down here because she knows he's got the money because he comes from a wealthy side of the family. And she said that he's got money because he has to live. And you know he ain't living poorly.
No.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know nothing about Bobo. I just know that. I know. He just goes to the mountain with his family and, and all he says is, my name is Bobo. My name is Bobo. So I really, really, really do hope that he will save Kristy. I mean, Krissy. Oh, and you know what? Her mama said, she said, of course, she's still blaming me and Bobo. She said, Bobo's the one who got her all depressed. And then I didn't make it any better when I yelled at her. I mean, Krissy's still upset because of the way he took off running that day.
Bad at it.
Yep, bad at Hades, yep. He was gone. Pew! You want Ravenna? Beep! Next time he does that, he needs to, when he runs, it needs to say beep, 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 beep. Oh, and Marsha, Krissy, she's been gone a long time. I do miss her. As annoying as she is, I do miss her.
And you don't miss her mama.
Oh my God, I cannot stand that woman. She is a
beauty.
She is a bitty. Yes, she is. I wanted a chocolate chip cookie, but dang, I'm too full. I made some small ones and a great big one.
Two.
Yeah.
If that watch when you pick it up, it's gonna break.
I doubt it'll probably be hard as a brick bat. Knock you over the head with it. Turn it off. Nothing exciting going on, just a lot of rain.
Yeah, first of June.
We're waiting on the salt to get the pool. I mean, finish cleaning out the pool.
It's gonna rain. I don't know when we're gonna get a chestnut.
I don't know either. I'm hoping that voucher comes so we can go ahead and get that salt.
No, it's just like it was last year, rain.
This year, next year.
Next
well,
year.
It's just May. Anyway, I'm going to go home. I'm going to talk about another. See you later. I'm scratching her armpits and she slipped it! And yes, she did. I got it all on camera. And I am not going to delete.
Yeah, you are.
My mom is an armpit sniffer.
I
ain't deleting that either.
Yeah, you are.
I am not.
If you don't, I won't.
phone. Well, Krissy, I just talked to your mama. And she hasn't gotten that $5,000 yet. It's just a few days away.
You'll get that money.
If she ever wants to see you again. Because come Friday, I'll just have to move on. You will not be coming with me. I'll be leaving this old town. And there will be no more Krissy.
You'll get that money. I want my mama and won't let me talk to her.
I gotta get me some new teeth and some new glasses. I'll find me a way to get that money. I promise you that. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be getting it from your mom. Oh, Krissy. Don't cry. Everything's gonna be all right. Even if you have to take a trip to Never Never Land.
Go to the beach in July, I may have me a
smaller camera because with my Nikon, the battery goes fast. I need a new battery for it. And this phone, it does great videos, but you know, phone will need to be charged all the time. So I'm gonna look at one more and see what kind they have. So that way I'll know how much money I need to, you know, how much I'll be paying for.
I'll tell you.
Anyway, it is, what day? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. It's day five.
That's the first day of all, didn't
it? Yeah, you know what that means?
Oh.
Krissy. Her mama.
It's raining.
Well, that ain't no surprise. Yeah, it's been raining all week. It's a wet mess around here. Anyway, that's all I wanted to tell you, that my nice little camera's messed up. I can't get it to work. I guess Jessie will have a new one to play with.
She can't have one.
She's going to have a... I'll take the battery out. The lens may stay out, but I don't know. I might just keep it.
Okay.
I mean, I could send it to the company and see they could fix it, but it'll probably cost.
Oh,
I don't know. It might cost less than a phone. I don't know. I mean, another camera. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sad about it, but ain't nothing to do about it. I mean, it's messed up. All right. We're on the way to Walmart.
Chris, there's some golf cart. Oh, we need it again. No more.
I don't like those colors much. Oh, I like the green all right, but my green's prettier. Anyway, we went on the way to Walmart to get some groceries. And then we got to come straight on home. Well, after we leave Walmart, we got to go to... Oh, that's right. You were waiting.
I'm waiting to get them to see me.
Stop by the Family Dollar then.
Huh?
I said we'll have to stop at the Family Dollar.
Oh, yeah, before I do. I know all about it.
I know. After. Anyway.
We're going to go that way.
It don't make no difference.
You sure know a lot of them do anyway. So busy.
Ali's mama got into an accident. It was not her fault. Yeah. She got rear-ended and... Thank God the car didn't get totaled. She's okay. That's more important that she's okay in the car. No way to get a new car. But it...
Always.
She could because he had insurance, right?
That's right.
Anyway, she just got a little scratch on the bumper. She's going to call an insurance company today and talk to them. Ivy and Jesse had just been dropped off. Thank God that they weren't in the car. Phoebe said that... if Jesse had been in the car, then she would never have driven again. And I don't blame her.
Well, I wouldn't have to drive.
Yeah. But now she can't even drive because her Toyota's going to have brake pads. So she's stranded at home. Supposed to get that taken care of this weekend. Anyway, we'll stop babbling. I want to listen to some music with my Bluetooth thingy. So I'll see everybody later. I've not heard anything from Christy's mom except for the time she called Bobo. And it looks like Bobo is, I don't know. All I know is that, I don't know. I just don't know. She's going to have to do something. I mean, Cheryl wants to see Krissy again. Anyway, I'll see everybody later. Say bye, Mama.
I hope they got the hams in
the TV. It's ham. It's ham.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes
that's cool, isn't it?
I know, I'm looking at that. Ain't that neat? What is she doing here?
You're not allowed here. I need to come in. Please just let me. I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to tell you that I have found out the location where Krissy is, and I need you to Google the directions for me, because I don't have a smartphone. Can you at least do that for me? Okay, come in, but don't start your crap with us. Okay. Mom's in the kitchen cooking. You have to talk to me. I got the address right here. I'm just some piece of paper. Let me find it. Not right here. I just need you to Google that for me. Yeah, I can do that. Hang on. I had to call that person who got Krissy in. And lie to him, tell her that that I got the $5,000. She won't let me talk to her. I don't know how much more this I could take. I got to get her home tomorrow. I got to get her home. I got to call. I'll call the authorities, and I won't suppose to. I'm trying to. This road sounds familiar. Wow. Okay. There's a location right there. Can you get pictures on your phone?
Yeah, I can get pictures.
Okay, I'll screenshot it.
Okay, appreciate it.
I think the best thing that you need to do is if you're going, don't go there by yourself. Go there with a cop, have him to park.
I don't know why I'm gonna do that. I just got to be there tomorrow by noon. So when she wants the money, she said that was it. And she's blowing the place up is what she said. She's definitely got Krissy. I mean, I've heard crying. I need to go so I can get to the police station.
Just so you know, I'm still upset with you because you stole my golf cart.
I don't want to get into that. I'll see you later.
All right.
She's already gone. This is what's going on. You know tomorrow is the deadline that she's got to have the $5,000? Well, she contacted the person.
Put that on.
I got to have it on a minute. She contacted the person and lied to the person and said, I have the money. I will be there tomorrow by noon. She's got to have the $5,000 by noon. She's lied. But she said, I gotta have the address to where you're at.
Give my address.
Why are you crying?
I ain't crying. I was rubbing my eyes. I'm not crying. You think I've cried all the time, Krissy?
Because Mama does cry all the time. All the time. Every night she cries. Anyway, can we just be serious for a minute?
Well, you be serious.
I am being serious. She lied to the person who's got Krissy. And she said that she said, I don't know where you want me to take the money. So she gave her the address to where she's at with Krissy. We think. We don't know if this is for real or not. Anyway, that woman, whoever she is, who's got Krissy, told her, no, not contact the authorities. Well, she's going to. So, I don't know how it's going to go out. I don't know. One slip up and Chrissy's dead meat. Gosh. Yeah, you think it's funny, don't you?
No.
Apparently, she's not taking anything serious.
No. I don't feel like taking anything serious right now.
But anyway, she's trying to get it with Bobo. She can't even reach him. She said the signal out there in the mountains is terrible, so she don't know where he's at. So, she said that she's just upset. No, she don't have the money. She lied to the woman.
Oh.
So I don't know. All I know is it's gonna be a mess. You know dang well I don't have it. Anyway, Mama's being just really silly. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Tomorrow's it. Hopefully, I don't know what's gonna happen. I just don't know.
Maybe somebody give it to him.
Tomorrow is going to be too late unless a miracle happens by 5 o'clock, by noon tomorrow.
Oh.
And that's what we got to do. Let's pray for a miracle.
Well, here, cut this light off. I'm freezing. I got a new story now.
You saw the date and you saw the time. Today's the day. Oh, sorry. This morning, she said that she was at the police station and they've got FBI and they're all gonna be, when they get there to the place where Krissy's at, they're going to hide in the woods, and Margaret is going to approach the person that has Krissy, and she's going to be toting a bag or suitcase or something that has no money in it. And then, I guess, as soon as they approach, as soon as Margaret approaches the person, that's when the FBI is supposed to come out of the woods and, say, hands up, you're under arrest, or don't fire, or something. And I just hope it works out that way. Because, you know good and well that this person that has Krissy is armed. That's the way I'm picturing it anyway. You see it on TV all the time. But, it's nerve-wracking. And Chrissy's mom is trying her best to get it with Bobo. She can't reach him at all. She can't. So, apparently he's not going to be any help, and she's pretty PO'd because he's the only person that she knows that can help Krissy. So, I don't know how today's going to pan out. I really and truly don't. I'm praying that everything will work out like they have planned, and Krissy will be home safe and sound by tonight or something. I don't know. You just never know how things are going to go. Well, called Krissy. Your mama should be here any time now to bring me that $5,000, and then you can go home to your mother, and I'll be long gone. New name, new everything. I can't hardly wait to start my new life. Oh, it's a hot Wednesday. But if your mom don't show, it's going to get even hotter. You better believe that. Just calm down, Chris. It won't be long. You'll be here, hopefully. Look, I just want to let you know that I'm up here at the gas station, ran into a flat tire.
Well, you know what? That's just a shame. Because how do I know you're telling the truth? I mean, if you're not here by 12 o'clock, this place blows up, and your sweet daughter will be along right along with it.
You better get a move on. You better get a move on. This place is going to be blown up. Please, please. Just spare us a little bit of time, please.
I want that money!
Please. That's all I ask you, just to spare us a little bit of time. We got the money. I just want to give you the money and get my daughter, and we'll be out of your way. We're going to get that money to you. Just give us some time. We got a flat.